Good morning, guys. It is Friday, the 23rd of December, 2016. Day 23 of Vlogmas.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current, and you're watching Mike.
I am once again heading to work. It is cold and blustery, but at least it's dry. Right, I finished work, and I'm going into town for a quick look around the shops. It is very windy because of Storm Barbara. Right, I've had a look for some stuff in town. Now I am heading for a very brief walk along the beach because it's windy, so windy, and it's starting to rain, and then I'm going to get the train home, so I should probably vlog when I get home, maybe at the beach. I think it's a bit too wet and windy to do too much walking today. Went on the pier to catch some Pokemon, got halfway and decided that it's way too windy, but there's actually someone else on the pier I'm just getting into. Right, I'm walking through the amazing tunnel of art, and it says the best way out is through. So cool. Now I'm heading to the train station to catch the train home. Well, guys, I've been home for a few hours. Today I decided to wear my Christmas jumper again. I wore it to Emblemas, but it was freaking cold, so I didn't really take my coat off. I wore it at the Dave Giles and Tanny Graph gig, but I didn't actually vlog with it on, so here it is. I am a mother freaking elf, and I jingle. It is the most amazing Christmas jumper, and it has a hood. Yep. I got this in Primark a couple of months ago, just for the heck of it. Wanted a Christmas jumper for Emblemas that was new, and I love it. So, I don't really know much of what to vlog about today. Tomorrow I think I'm going to go into Brighton. I'm going to risk the crowds and just go into Brighton just for the heck of it. Have a look around some shops. It's probably going to be insanely busy due to the fact that it's Christmas Eve and everyone doing last minute shopping, but it gives me something to do for the last day of Vlogmas. So let me know in the comments down below what the craziest Christmas jumper you've ever worn is. And if you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. And I will see you tomorrow for the last day of Vlogmas. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.